Hi, my name is Pooja KV. I'm from the Department of Physics, University of Kerala. I'm working on something which is very cool. Hope you like it. Our idea is a brain interface tech. It looks like a medical device, but when it links up with a computer, things get a little more interesting. Cerebio is a computer-controlled neurotransmitter. I can make a computer database of my thoughts, and when I think what I want to do, Cerebio will do the application for us. The application to this tech is limitless. My motivation comes from the popular quote by Albert Einstein, "Education is not the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think." What we plan to bring out is a gadget for educational purpose. So, how does the tech work to train mind while learning? How does it help teaching learning process? Cerebio is aimed at revolutionizing our understanding of the brain. It is in need of time for improvement of existing teaching learning process. Using a non-invasive neuromodulation technique, we measure the electrical activity of the brain from a single sensor on the forehead. This brainwave is recorded and tracked. If a student loses focus during a teaching learning process, the guide could understand that and bring the student's attention back to the segment. Is making a teaching learning aid the ultimate goal of this tech? No. Beyond just improving attention and focus, we plan to connect this to a drone. What we plan is to bypass a joystick and accomplish the same movements with our thoughts. That'll be just a beginning. How about connecting to a wheelchair? How about connecting to a driverless car? How about connecting to a pick and drop device? What took many people to work together and achieve in a month, we can do it in a blink of a moment. I say, only limit is your imagination. Now, what are our chances if we bring out our plans in business lines? Currently, one outstanding platform for effective learning app is a Byju's Learning app, which is a popular brand name for Think and Learn Private Limited. It is an online tutorial firm with an annual turnover of about 1,000 crore. Its main focus is on making learning visual and contextual rather than just theoretical. Say we could successfully come with Cerebio, definitely we'll be able to link with big players in the business. Let us look into another such platform, M-Courses, which was indigenously developed by MHRD and AICTE with the help of Microsoft, that seeks to bridge the digital divide for students who have hitherto remained untouched by the digital revolution and have not been able to join the mainstream of the knowledge economy. We are quite sure that we will be compatible to the existing frames of effective teaching learning apps. If our education sector is the backbone of Kerala's economic growth, if our government policies are made to revamp the education sector by finding effective knowledge transfer methods, we are confident that this tech is going to sell. Now, how competent we are? We have done preliminary work and homework to make this plan visualize. Right now, we are working on our internship project on how our five senses, that is sight, hearing, smell, taste and touch, are connected to the brain. We are especially interested in sight and touch. Why? Because among all senses, sight is the most important one. William Shakespeare once said, "The eyes are the window to your soul." We recognize that up to 80% of all our feelings are by means of our sight. Sight and vision are different in the sense that sight is a sensory experience, while vision is how our mind interprets that sense. Our tech is able to digitalize brainwave signals to power the user interface Android apps, and the database is right now collected every day. The world is changing at an ever-quickening rate, which means that a lot of knowledge becomes obsolete and inaccurate more quickly. The emphasis is therefore shifting to teaching the skills of learning, that is, picking up new knowledge quickly and in as agile a way as possible. The future of education is all about strengthening and incorporating effective learning process, and I'm sure that I'm speaking for the future. If we get selected, we assure you that this tech will be further expanded to machines and electronics. This force could bring miracles, and only limit is your imagination. I would like to thank my team members, Hannah Susan Thomas, Amal J, and Sanuj SS, and also our guide, Dr. CBKS. Thank you.